Is now with Scott Brown's reaction. Adam?
Well, Tom, News 9 was first to speak with the former senator this morning, and his comments this evening essentially echoed those he had gave to us earlier in the day, that this is a relative he has only seen a handful of times in his entire life. Meantime, there are bigger question marks still out there about Senator Brown's political future.
Headlining a fundraiser in Salem Friday night, former Massachusetts Senator Scott Brown said he misses being part of the action in Washington, but doesn't miss the partisan gridlock.
There are extremes on the left and the right. And in the middle, guess what? Very few of us. Very few of us left. I'm gone. Olympia Snow's gone. Richard Lugar, Ken Conrad, Joe Lieberman, gone.
As for his own plans, Brown won't say if he's looking to take on Senator Gene Shaheen here in New Hampshire, or if he's considering a bid for governor in Massachusetts.
Are people asking you to run?
Yeah, I get people asking me to, you know, do a lot of things, but I need to do what's important for me. I'm enjoying being on Fox. I'm enjoying, being with Nixon Peabody and speaking all over the world, helping other candidates. So there'll be a time and place. I don't think I'm done, but I'm not quite sure what I'm going to be doing.
State Rep Joe Sweeney brought Brown to Salem for this fundraiser and says what makes the former senator successful is that he is not a typical politician.
Well, that approachability that he has, that he can respond to an email that a 19-year-old state rep sends him, I think that part of him makes him extremely human compared to some of the other U.S. senators and congressmen that we've had.
State Senator Chuck Morse says this is a time for the NHGOP to kick the tires on a number of potential candidates.
We need these kind of discussions. You know, it's a Friday night. I was joking about it being the night the Patriots are playing, but I think that's what we need in New Hampshire. I think we need Republicans to get out and start to talk.
On Friday, some of the talk centered on the arrest of Brown's half-brother, Bruce, in Connecticut for impersonating a police officer. Brown says he and Bruce have never been close.
Whatever he's done, you know, he's got a, you know, serious charges. He's going to have to face them.
Brown says he'll let people know more about his political plans and plans for the future around Labor Day. Reporting live in the newsroom, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.